I'm Ashish.
He's Akita.
And he's Chitra Gupta. We are here to demonstrate our project, which is called a speed dresser and speed dresser, which is a simulation of the famous game speed dresser on an LED. This is part of our digital system lab project, which we have made. So now Chitra will explain what are the various parts of it.
The project basically consists of four parts. One part is the microprocessor, which generates the specific code for the traffic signal as well as the clocks that are required to work the circuit. The other part, this is the scorer, which basically counts the score of the user and pauses itself as soon as the user crashes. Here we have two buttons which move right and left. I'll just show this. Which move left and right to make the user move the green LED left and right and save himself from this LED grid, which is an 8x8 grid of red LEDs. Now to depict the working of the game exactly, Arpit will do that.
Basically this is a clear button first of all here. As soon as we press the clear button, the score as well as the LED grid, it sets to zero. Now as soon as you will leave this button, the pattern will start to fall down as well as your score will start to increase. Now you have to make this green LED be safe from this red LED. As soon as these two LEDs collide in somewhere in between, all the game will set to a halt. The LED pattern will stop falling down as well as your score will become constant. Now as soon as you press this button again, the score will reset to zero and the pattern will fall down again. Now the same thing will happen. That's all for now. Thank you.
Thank you.